Ano kayang meron dito sa loob ng mahiwagang plastic? Wow! Let's see what's inside. So, we got some cool paper clips. Nice! We have some sticky memo notes. Another sticky memo notes na may cactus pa. Oh, meron din tayong Smash na clips. 4 pieces na clips from Smash. Oh, ito pala yung magka-partner. So, paper clips. And then, we have this roses sticker embellishment pack. So, 3 packs siya. We have this different stickers. Yan. And, voila! I don't know what this is. I think this is a notebook. Yan. Thank you, everyone! So, anong meron dito? Sobrang napakaraming washi tapes na nagagandahan. So, let me just show it to you guys para ma-excite din kayo katulad ng pagka-excite. So, anong meron dito? I think these are stickers or sticker embellishments. Cool washi tapes. Can you see it? Glittering. I hope so. Okay, let me see. Whoa! Look at those designs. It says, follow. Follow your dreams. And then this, like, whoa, this is so nice. So cool. Okay. Next. Look at this. Oh, foiled. So, ito yung mga kinababaliwan ng mga planners ngayon. Naman, di naman ako masyadong planners, but more on scrapbooking. But these are also good for my designs. Woo! Okay. Next, I'm sure magkakasama-sama to magkaka-pair, but I don't know now ano yung mga magkakasama, but let me try. I think this is the set. So this is the set that I like. It's like book reading. So you have books, flowers, a woman with a book in her hand, and oh, I think this is on another set. So, this is it. Nice. Next, the apples. Ooh, Eve. Ganda, diba? Let me see. This could be it. Where there's like a girl, a princess. There's a crown in here, and flowers. Hope you can see the design because this is so nice. Okay. Next up. So this is, it's like, I don't know, it's like Cinderella or Belle, I'm not sure. But yeah, there's a princess and a castle. Like it's foiled, super cute. We have this, like it's like a stamp. And then I think this is one of the designs as well. Cute. Blue foil yon. And then this. Whoa. Cute. Super cute. Really nice. Okay. And the glue tape and the Rip Series post-it. That's it, folks. So, nakakita ako at nakuha ako ng it's like lemons, lemonades, oranges na pang stamp. And may kasama na siyang zestlet or pang die cut. So, this is so nice. And then, meron pa tayo ulit isa pa. Let me show you. Like, this is a stamp. Flower and birds na nandun sa branch. Cute niya rin. Then, meron pa tayo dito. Yan! Stamp again. Here stamps again na butterflies. So cute na may mga flowers. So pwede mo siyang gamitin for making for card making or for designing your journals. So stamp ka lang diyan, stamp. And then of course, since I so love Christmas, hindi ko pwedeng hindi kunin ang Zislitz na Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. So, yun lang. But, there's more. Let me show you another set. Ito naman hindi galing sa The Stasher, pero galing siya sa isang IG account. Nakita ko lang siya. So, we'll continue this. Grabe. So, I was so in love. So, I bought this. And hindi kayo maniniwala, sobrang mura lang niya. So, this is not a paid advertisement, but let's support local. Kasi kita mo naman, yung local is super nice. Yan. So, hindi mo kailangan gumastos ng malaki, pero de kalidad at ibang klase. Thank you, Boeing! Surprise, surprise! So, ito naman yung makikita nyo. Washi tapes again. And more washi tapes. So, hopefully, nakikita nyo naman yung mga designs. Let me just put it here so it's easier to see. Ayan. So, yung mga binili ko, most of them, mga foiled. And wala pa ako ng mga ganitong designs. I think this could be like freebies. Kasi I didn't know na meron akong biniling ganyan. If not, well, mga di ko lang talaga alam. Anyway, eto may stickers din. Bookmark. Oh, I think this were the, mga freebies. Photo corners. Eto pala yung mga freebies. Okay, let me just put it aside. Okay. So, there's a lot more to show. Oh, may mga die cuts din tayo dito, iba't iba. Die cuts ng, I think it's like, bottles. Ayan. And then, meron din tayong maliit na clip. Woo! Dami! So, tada! Okay, so itong mga to, mga, I think these are stickers, embellishment stickers. Ayan, embellishment stickers. More embellishment stickers. Then we have this. These are like die cuts. Hindi ko na sila isa-isahin. Oh, stickers pa more. Okay. Another sticker. Sticker paper. Ah, this is cute. Designer washi tape. Okay. Oh, ito, mga stickers din siya ng iba't ibang, I don't know, iba't ibang people. Yep. Okay, and then, ito pa, stickers again. And, more stickers. Oh, ito yung mga ganyan, type ko yan. Japanese, etc. So, napakaraming stickers. And then, this. So, ito yung mga clear stamps. I think sa sobrang dami niya, baka, I don't know, di ka lang kung papakita ko sa inyo isa-isa ng mabilisan. Ayan. So, ayan. Mga try ko talaga silang gamitin for future projects. Ayan, 3D stickers. More 3D stickers. More chipboard embellishment 3D stickers. Stickers pa more. And more stickers! Ta-da! So, these are the stuff or the haul I got from Hazel's The Stash. That's all, folks. I think I've gone through all of the package that I received today. Thank you. Next time naman, yung mga ka-barter ko dyan. Thank you so much for bartering with me. Fe-feature ko naman kayo next. So, please, like, follow, and subscribe. Bye!